Box cover, this is Touchy Berry and welcome to a brand new Top 10 Social Media Countdown. Now let's get right into it. Number 10, to the aisle. So reggae singer Romain Virgo proposed to his longtime girlfriend Elizabeth recently, and this was done in his music video called In This Together. Check it out.
Ain't no pulling out, just love me for life. Say you'd be my wife, my wife. Ooh,
emotional. I'm saying congratulations to Romain and Elizabeth. We're wishing them a long future together. Elizabeth seemed to seem like she's a really nice girl. Wait. And I'm here alone. I appreciate Romain Virgo and Kevin Downswell kind of have the same vibe.
It's a very, very special day. I'm getting proposed to. I'm proposing to.
My wife is amazing. And she contributes so much to how I look.
Yeah.
But let's put it like this. Mm-hmm. If it was up to me alone, let us walk out with a pizza.
Baba, look for me.
Like, just listen to how them talk and how they move. They have the same, like, good guy, you know, innocent type of thing. But when them touch upon the stage, are just crazy shellings. They have the same look at demeanor there. Yeah, that is a word, Barry.
But if she don't say yes?
Wow, if she don't say yes, I don't know. I won't go back down this hill.
Not that low, don't?
Well, all of this, you wouldn't see all of this if she didn't say yes.
What do you think about the proposal, people? What are you wishing for them? Comment below. Number 9, more talk. Me Turkonek. So there is a YouTube personality by the name of, you know, Carla Moore. She has her Facebook thing called More Talk JA. I know recently she has been, you know, on Instagram really just sharing these sort of Will and Jada Oprah-esque gems. And I personally like her stuff, them. Just because it just makes you think, it makes you evaluate your life, make you think about the relationships that you are have been in and think about how you can grow as a person. So just, you know, let me just show you a little bit of some of the things them where she talk about.
Greetings and salutations. This is Carla from More Talk JA, and I can tell you something. Plenty of us are out here hurting our core feelings, talking about, oh, this person don't love me, they've never loved me, because you can't love a person and do X and Y. You can love a person and do X, Y, and Z, especially when X, Y, and Z is things that don't cause them to be in a relationship with you. Because it's not that they don't love you, it's that they never had an intention to be with you. We wrongly assume that loving a person creates an intention to be in a relationship. It does not. Being in a relationship is a choice that we make to allow us to demonstrate the love for a person on a consistent basis. It don't automatically flow. It's not the love that's the choice. It's the relationship that's the choice. And sometimes people have never made that choice. And if they've never made that choice, any little thing come up and any little opportunity to disconnect from you, they're going to take it because they never had a clear intention to stay connected. If a person make up their mind, say, a relationship with you is the intention, whatever comes up that they have to do, whatever work they have to do upon themselves, etc., etc., they'll do it in the spirit of love because they recognize that their end goal is to be with you. It's not that the person don't love you. They never set a clear intention to be with you. From More Talk JA, I'm going to tell you something. You might feel like you're the only person who have a messed up family in this life. All families are messed up. All families are messed up. It's just some of us have it better. Right? The other thing that I can tell you is this. If you sit down in a particular energy, the only thing that you're doing is creating more space for that energy. Right? So if you get up every day and you just think about, oh, you're disappointed in your family member, all you're doing is creating more space for you to be disappointed in them. No, they might be disappointing. Right? And if that is the case, then maybe you need to move away from them so they don't have so much opportunity to disappoint you. Because here's the thing, that person could have actually changed and reaching out and trying to be something different, but because all you understand them to be is a disappointing person, you cannot see it. So you need to give some space, right? If it is that they're going to change, you need to give some space. Or you can stay there and figure out what is the relationship that you can feasibly have with the person that they are now. Getting up every day and being unhappy with yourself or with somebody else for who they are implies that you think there is anybody else that they could be. You are who you are, and that is all you could be. This is where your circumstances left you. In time, you can change, but for now, this is what you have.
Gems, people, gems. If you want to, you know, to check out more of her videos, you can follow her on Instagram at MoreTalkJA or put our Facebook page. We can put the information down below. Okay. Number 8, Tifa Meltdown. Dancehall artist Tifa, you know, recently she has just, why? She just has a social media recently. So, you know, she put out her album called Burgot and Champagne. Album shell and all of these things. And, you know, during the promotion of all of that, so, like, social media kind of beat her bad because I guess people are saying that she is kind of playing the victim and she had throw shade on Shensia and all sorts of things. And everything just kind of culminated when she appeared on Nightly Fix and talked about how the people that were coming from traffic kind of don't pray.
People them were educated, now gone and need traffic go comment and now gone and need share them comment. I be a don't step on them people left something.
So then after that, the people them from traffic page, now they take it too kindly. Can't go jump in at a big light and decide say him go and read Tifa like say him a study for next year GSAT.
If never love is a thief, carry long bag and this man, I really see. Yeah, Mr. Tifa, you me a chat to right now. You're just upset for no say the driver's seat where you did sit down in a chance of sit down in a hit now. You forget every God Almighty ears you win Youth View Award when a lady saw them for winning a macadam and a spice and you accept the people them award gladly. So now that you're balling, bring them back or mash them up sadly. Yeah, that's how we accept some 90% I think them we are talking through, you know. But when them people were in the industry, did a manager Tifa, you take every one of the Youth View Award them. And we self say, what Tifa do if they get so much award? Tifa, the same thing I happen to Chensa right now. And the same thing where we did a feel. And where we did a say, I eat you say. We respect you as an artist, you're a great songwriter, you're a great performer, but stop the balling, yeah, I said. I just see tea, but
then Chelsea, I see all the way Cargo go on with. She jumping at the big laugh, everything. No, post up one video with her seemingly looking at comments and laughing in a totally natural way.
Jesus, I want dead.
Oh my gosh, the story kind of old, so I'm just going to try to run through it quickly. Then Cargo, you know, start to talk more about Tifa. Tifa decides that she's going to reply to Cargo, comments them, and post up something via Instagram. Totally, I don't know. Cargo, I'm not gonna lie, people. When I saw this post, I was like, I know Tifa this. Tifa don't normally do them type of something here. Who have Tifa page?
Mama tell you this. A Luna like me can go choke at the ocean. A Luna like me can go hold a finger motion.
Jesus, Pim. Then in the middle of this, it look like so everybody want to come secure them spot in a dance hall. Macadam man go put up post and go talk about how, you know, a true Cargo talk about.
A true, my dog. A true.
Then every entertainer, female entertainer in a dancehall decides that they want to come jump in. All of a sudden, Aishana, look how long when I see Aishana post, Aishana jump up and post a picture talk about fear spot secure. Then you have Danger post that she know fear position there. Lord of his mercy. Then Stacious put up video, I show her a sip tea. Oh yeah, big up Stacious, yeah, the new host for tea of the week. And then Spice jump in and found traffic's page and say, yo, she don't want to comment because she don't want nobody thinks that she does. And in the end, after the whole of this, Tifa, you know, came to Instagram and she put up an apology.
I'd just like to send an apology to anybody that I may have offended over the past couple of days, weeks, even years. Whether artists, whether fan, whether supporter, whether non-supporter, whether promoter. I've decided to just let go and let God. And two wrongs really don't make a right, so we really don't need all of this craziness in a dance hall and this roller coaster ride that I've been having on for the past couple of days. I wish everybody nothing but love and success. And again, I apologize. I'm sorry. There's been a lot going on behind the scenes and I've let anger and frustration really get the better of me. And that is not who I am. I just want to get back to making good music and doing my things.
I don't know. Tifa, just keep on a positive path. But like you say, I promote your song and all of these things. What you have to say about this whole Tifa situation, people? Comment below. Number 7, Rubber Dub. Mini Bone. You know what I like about Jamaica is that you always, in every section of Jamaica, you're going to find a bar, and you're going to find either a drunk man, or you're going to find a nice, goody old, mature woman who just know of a slow wine and all of these things. And just check out this lady who was enjoying her little rent-a-tile session in a hard boy. I don't know which part she did, but she did a go with a bag of things outside. Pre all of the whining. No now, man. This woman, she ready for Rebel Salute 2019.
Oh, and them want to see us type of loving. Hugging and kissing, I no mention. Caressing when me sing. Girls request a decent type of loving. Hugging and...
You see the dancer? The dancer name? Kill every cockroach. Me say fit, kill every cockroach, kill a cockroach, kill a cockroach, me say kill a cockroach. Me not a lot no, not a lot it oh, not a lot of oh, Let me know what you thought about this video and our dancing ability, people. Comment below. And now check out the random video of the week. Number 6, uniform cussing. My belt buckle. We basically know that teachers have it bad, especially in Jamaica, because some of them kids here is unruly. But we rarely ever get to see proof of it. Look at this video with the student having dialogue with a teacher.
I kill nobody, Miss Jared. Yeah, they are big man and I live in a big house. I want to come back home and like say nice. I want no man fear robbing a man, no fear robbing 9 to 5 people. You know, nobody kills people and I kill them, Miss Jared. Yeah, all the smart people come for me.
Can't find it, thank you.
You know? Yeah, all the friends want to come for me. It's real and true, you know, like me just this kind of business, you know. And I'm talking about love man show, you know, to appreciate nothing, you know.
You know what? I hope this was a play. I hope this was something that was photoshopped and doctored, because I refuse to believe that in a 2018 a student just around them teacher, well a 2018, so it more than likely can go on. But me just this can't real. It can't real. Like, somebody comment down below and tell me say the video don't real. That the student never actually tell him teacher them something here. What you have to say, Burritos? Comment below. Number 5, crazy killing. Why Jamaica wild? When I say that, I am just sick and tired of some of them, you know, like, you know, violent crimes that we see I get committed. Especially recently. You know, so you had like the pastor that was shot in church. And then you have this thing that happened in Montego Bay where a stepfather got killed him woman and him stepdaughter. Cut off the head and then drive the car down the river, go drown for himself. Like we really are going to Jamaica. Like, another first, another second, another third, in the middle of state of emergency, people them just don't care anything what they want to do, they are going to do it. And every time I see something like this, we just try to understand the psyche of like somebody who does something like this. What did I go through their mind? Because all me I try to wrap my head around it, it just now make no sense to me. Do you know the levels where you have to do for behead somebody? Like, what a woman could have done via ear, all kind of things. But regardless of what, if she find another man, if she give bone, no care what, there is no reason why, you know, a man supposed to go and feel like, say, yo, that is what they need for do. Because in Jamaica, I don't think men raised for can handle rejection. Anybody reject will feel like, yo, I violate the thing, you diss the thing. Like, no, man, people need for just grow for like take rejection. And every single girl they want, you ever get. You get me? And if you give bone, you might get back bone. Okay? If a woman decides to shake it up and left you today, and no matter how you did, you used to cook fear and you used to care and go to school and all them something there. No matter what, if she decides that tomorrow morning she is going to leave you, make her go on. Do not see me like, yo, are you invest so nobody can style you, a style thing. I don't know, and I feel like the people that go shoot up somebody in a church. One time, they think say bad man, they grow a little way where them say, well, there are certain things I'm not going to do. I'm not going to go in a church and go on bad. But nowadays, them, I think I'm going to say gunman, them gun boy here. Them not have no respect for nowhere. You get me? You could have been a baby mother. You could have pregnant. You ever get robbed. You could have 98 years old. You will get kicked and shot. Them do not care. All we can say right now is just like... I comment below, Burritos. Because them something that's like... Yeah, I'm just kind of sick of them something here. Comment below your thoughts on the whole situation of going to Jamaica. And now it is time for the big up segment. Woo! Well, first up, I have to go big up Bella on the launch of our EP called Aura, and especially her new song with Alexander called Changing Up. I hope I get the name correctly. I can't believe you were the man I love. Also, I forgot to say big up to dancehall artist Statius and volunteering at the KPH Hospital. It's a good look. Hope some more, you know, public people like you do it. We can do it or something like that too. Also, I forgot to say big up to Tess and Chino, celebrated her birthday a few days ago. Also, happy belated birthday to Elaine. The singer turned 40. Yes, I can't believe it. Elaine is actually 40 years old. And look how she are stay good. And also, I forgot to say, you know, big up to Tammy and Wayne on their anniversary. Them celebrate that Pantessan birthday. That kind of weird, though. Also, you know, so we can't do this big up segment without having to mention Dalton Harris on his successful audition on the X Factor UK. Big up yourself, Dalton Harris. If you are not hard seen my video that I, you know, did about it, go and check it out. The link right in the bio going to be at the end of the video as well. So go and check that out. And also, I'm going to share a little bit of this adventure. You know, recently, guys, I did scuba diving for the first time with Yadi Divers. And trust me, it was an awesome experience. I couldn't believe it. So I do not know how to swim, but I manage myself under the water. Me, you know, probably, you know, a couple months after this, maybe I can be a fully certified scuba diver. I can go in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean and swim with the sharks them and all of these things. But here's a little clip and check out the vlog as well, people. The link will be in the description. Number 4, scare tactics. Me umbrella. No, you know, we like with Jamaican parents is that them know sometimes how to have fun with them kids. So whether it be your uncle, whether it be your auntie, your grandmother, we just know how to like prank and, you know, just kind of have some little light-hearted moments, you know, in our family setting. Now look at this video where this young man was tricked by family members and free in reaction. We don't know why them tell the youth that they can make him disappear. Just look, people, look at this.
Uncle Sheldon have magic. And I'm going to send you in the next world, make it invisible. So people after three, we now go, nobody now go can see you. Put it away now, Sheldon. And make him disappear. No laughing, because this is serious. Alright, after three, Sheldon, you go use the magic. And him, use the magic now.
Abracadabra.
Alright, lift up him, see if he really work for you. Alright.
Away him there.
Away him there. Jesus, DJ, Joel, come on, take on Joel. Take on. Watch it, come on, watch it.
No, DJ,
nah, come. I'm not killing it up, you don't. We are just killing it up, Michelle.
Like. So, you
hear
the
warrior
push
party,
DJ?
They
look
for the people. We are not
killing it up. We are not killing it up. You hear the DJ?
We are.
Look at my fire dog. Come on, fire dog. Look at my fire dog. Come on, fire dog.
This is a wicked, no, I'm not gonna lie, I'm using some wicked things to my little brother too. I used to tell him, said, Dopey outside, I'm gonna go outside of the door, I'm gonna start make some sound like, ooh, ooh, I'm gonna lock off the light and start flick it and yeah, it used to work. I know I wanted to check out this other video, where, you know, this church sister talked to another church sister, I'm call the one where I sit down, I'm call her Auntie Mava, and Sister Edith come over and talk to her, and apparently Sister Edith breath. Might not have been the I don't really like taught them something, you know, because old people, but it might not have been the best on that day. And just look. You see, I love something here is the person who recorded this video that was not nice. That was not nice and not going, you know, why them bag of shit that we are throwing at church. But I just saw it go. Sometimes, maybe she didn't rush to go to church and she never get to brush. I just saw them something here go. Let me know what you thought about these videos, burritos. Comment below. Number 3, Bolting DMs. Miss Center Table. So, living legend Usain Bolt is back in the spotlight again because he apparently, I feel like I'm going to say allegedly because I just not believe it, apparently slid into Instagram, YouTube personality DM. Me really don't want to talk about this story because me don't know why, but at this moment I think Jamaicans have come to accept exactly what we feel like we can expect from Usain Bolt. But at this moment we have decided, we have come together, we never really come together, but in our mind we come together and decide, say, no matter what, Bolt never do nothing. We going to preserve the man legacy. So we could have seen Usain Bolt go into a store and rob the whole of Mega Mart. We never say nothing. It never happened. So Usain Bolt, apparently this girl go put up screenshot and show Usain Bolt in a, you know, in her DMs and him send the little eye emoji. You know the thing with the 2 eyes them up out, so that's all. And my girl go screenshot and go put up on her Instagram page for the whole world go see say Usain Bolt and send her DMs. Now if you don't know, Usain Bolt have him, you know, him girlfriend Casey, all of these sort of things, yeah. And as far as we know, are Usain and Casey. Casey and Usain. So this girl I tried to make the living legend look like he was doing something that him not supposed to be hard doing. How you no know, said the brother? Did probably drunk in the middle of the night and him up try to take somebody else and the eye emoji will come out. You do not know if the man knows say a YouTuber. Suppose him there say maybe it's an interview him and try to set up with you. You don't know all kind of things. You get me? And you gonna put out something out there for make the boss look like say him a Khloe Kardashian boyfriend Tristan Thompson. What kind of thing that you try, my girl? I not lying, no, I kind of me boy, but I just can't because I'm Jamaican and you come from another Caribbean country. So I have to go side with the living legend Usain Bolt. Because right about now, everybody are playing blind like the movie they with Ice Cube and Cat Williams when they did at the church.
What's a hostage?
And then she put out a video on her YouTube page, on her Instagram page. I talk about the whole ordeal because I guess she is enjoying this moment and hear what she has to say.
But I'm just doing it because we're going to vlog today and I might as well add it to the vlog because it's some sauce. So, last night, After I posted my picture with my haircut, a few moments later, I went in my DMs and Usain Bolt DM'd me the eyes emoji, like, you know, like open eyes thing. So I freaked the hell out, like anybody ever freaked the hell out, because it's Usain Bolt, it's a celebrity. When I say freaked the hell out, I was like not jumping all over me. I was like, hey, oh my god, Usain Bolt like knows me, or not knows me but acknowledge me. So I said to Darren, he was on the bed right next to me, I said, Darren, check that. He's like, what? So he's like, you gonna post that? That instantly screenshotted it. Because like anybody else would, don't pretend like y'all don't know. Anybody else would screenshot that and go and tell him it could have been Beyonce.
And apparently this girl is actually married too, so you know, say, you know, yeah, all of these things. But once again, big up Usain Bolt and Casey. Usain Bolt put up this video right now, let me get up the whole drama, showing that he is unbothered, and that is the way you go about it, Bolt.
Never forget the borders. They want dead with fire. It's a merry sing song. Hard life too cold, daddy. Me tell you the pressures in life longer. You make me grow with a hunger.
It was simply a typo, a mistake, of great, well, just an error. That is how it was. Now love the boss alone. Kanishiwa.
Are you me really want? Are you me rather?
Number 2, Lisa Licht. Me ask Stale Gravy, why the box foot must Lisa Hannah Hart doing this to social media? Why Lisa feel like she want to come break the internet every couple days or so? Lisa Hannah, no, me a talk to you right now. Look at me, look at my face. I don't think I talk to you. You know you look good. You can go on like you're humble 10 days of the week. Well, no, 7 days of the week. We Jamaican people know say you look good. So you can't in your right mind for a pose and take picture and flick it up on IG and just left it so and expect that people must in them right mind for just sit down and wake up in the morning and just chill and be like, okay, it's Lisa Anna. No, we are going to drool over you. You pre yourself how you look at. Lisa, you're coming like one of them iPhone that like people just can't keep up with you. Just for the things that you reach like the top, you reach the brim. You just come about to a new one, pound way. Well, you know, so we can't afford. Lisa, let me just calm down. So Lisa is going to the PNP conference, you know, all of these things, 2018. And she decides to put on fair like orange Power Ranger jumpsuit, will look like martial arts and all kind of things. And yeah, my girl look like say she's one walking herbal essence commercial. She look like say she's bathing in jerkins. Lisa Hannah, no. A state of emergency to put by your body because people don't, no. Zozo need for surround you because no. Lisa. Lisa, you see the look there, everything in this picture, it has said kick out your foot because you know man mascot.
Jesus, oh, I'm dead.
Let me read some of the comments that people are left on Lisa Hannah's Instagram page when she put out this picture. So somebody said, oh sweet Jesus, just take my vote, take my heart, take my soul, take my everything. Culture goodie, you're full of sass like baked bean. But anyway, joining me right now is actually Lisa Hannah. She'll be coming in the studio to talk about the viral picture. Welcome Lisa Hannah.
I don't really like these sort of things, but
I really tend to just you know, try to put my best foot forward. It was really so much all about the PNP conference. I just wanted to really be there, you know, to show my support as a strong, independent Black woman. And that was the look I thought. I had no idea. I really had no idea I would have received so many comments online, but I'll definitely take it for what it is worth, because it shows that people really and truly are looking at what I am doing. Well, that's it, people. Give it up for Miss Lisa Hanna for joining us in studio. Woo! And now check out the second random video of the week.
I get so weak in my knees, I can hardly speak, I lose my control. Something take over me in the day, I feel so amazed. You don't know. Red Manana.
And number one goes to... Banana Challenge! Woo! My word, my sentence, my paragraph, my box foot essay. So Jada Kingdom, you know, have our big, big, bad single called Banana.
More on my fruit. That banana. Time for get loose.
More meal prep. Pan vagina. No, wow. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no. Wow. I don't know where my brain go. Wow. Wow, Barry. Yes, and that's why I must not record at 3 a.m. during the week. Ah, boy. But anyway, so Jada have our bad song called Banana. And trust me, it developed quite a heavy rotation out in the streets. You can hear it from radio all over the place. And yeah, people really feel the song. So I guess Jada, you know, and our team, once again, I have to hire big up Jada team. Me don't know who tell her to do something called a banana challenge. But this girl, she just, me don't know, she just kind of gets it. She understand her niche, she understand her audience, and she just continues to find different ways to engage them. Went to the point where they just feel so much like a part of her. I don't know how Jada and her team are doing, but yeah, big up. Big up, Uno. But anyway, so she developed the banana challenge, you know, where, you know, she kind of threw it out for people to just like freestyle and put on their own words to the rhythm. And trust me, people, some of the things what these creatives come up with, shell. My, remember play some of them? And then I'll give you my top three. So check out some of the banana challenge videos.
Y'all come check me for the banana run. I can't really canana. So me been a rope like a kamama. Y'all like it in a spirit. Ocean caliber.
My fruit. This long banana. Stop going like a road. Beat it like a water.
Yo, you're deaf, you know, you want the fruit. Take off your suit, I'm gonna kick out your tooth. Yo, my egg, my meal, I'll start shoot. We are protect yourself, so make sure you have the boots.
The larpy come for it. Big fat bamboo, wash it by panic. Girls getting tanny when she said the big planet in a beach.
I'm well vexed because we're not sex, not eat, we're not text. I right now, I'm stressed when we do.
The fruit of the spirit, not banana. Goodness, kindness, faithfulness. No, not banana. Go take up your Bible and read Galatians 5 verse 22. Where you are doing banana? You a farmer?
Okay, alright, so let me just mention like the two honorable ones then.
Nugget, my banana. She start school. Can't be born memory one. Baby, just answer me. Baby, you're so sexy. Grandpa, not nah, drink no tea.
Where they a nerd, them boy they a do it. Girl a get banana while them a bun weed. She want something long but bend like fun seeds. She want me bust like when one gun squeeze. She want banana, ha, 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 ha. The long banana, ha, 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 ha.
I know, so the top male banana challenge video. Wow, the one you really hard. The one you well hard. But me think more the winner would have been like Deep Jai. Yeah, that did it. That be bad on a different level.
Yeah, she want the banana, the forbidden, the devil fruit. The bigger than the average, the bend of the root. Oops, when me shoot through the net of the hoop, the condom too small, when me measure the boots. Yeah, but the thick up sturdy and firm. Banana elongated and curved. Come on, I sit and brace and it turn. Watch how you wriggle. No, me no little like when blood pressure say potassium rich. So I better say you want to come quick. Cervix put up like the Atlantic. A banana tree and a banana chips. No, el platanillo es muy grande. Till it anonymous. When you get it, you never say adios. Me you call your God and the diablo. Come the sexy body, Sally. Ride the banana boat, go a callie. Me hear great king on your valley.
And then now, for the woman side, it's all easy. It have to be Stark Ashley, because one of the first videos they ever see. And trust me, I know something, because she kind of have the Jada song. And then the little boat, the little piercing she have in her tongue, did that distract me?
You got that forbidden fruit, I'm mountain girls. The banana looks more like plantain. That's a lie. Smile each other, you're easy, and that's a lie. But for real, you can do it if I die, you lie. Anything you want, cause you got a proper vibe. Come, Mr. Gullyman, tell me banana. Think it deep, send it down in my corner. Fight back, my heart, act like a stunner. Make me cream it, so out of order. That banana, that's all good.
So yeah, that would be my top 2. Stark Ashley and Deep Dry for the best banana challenge videos. So I'd love to hear if you agree with me with burritos. Go and check out the challenge. Let me know which ones were your favorite. Comment down below. Well, that's it, burritos. Thank you so much for watching another Dirty Berry Top 10 social media countdown. I hope that you are enjoyed it. Let me know what was your favorite part of the countdown. Comment down below. Leave a comment, because I know some of you always watch. And do not want to leave a comment. Left a comment. Also, to hit the thumbs up button, hit the like button. Remember to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Don't be watching the things that I not subscribe. Big up all of the people them all over the Caribbean. The people them in Haiti, the people them in St. Lucia, in Trinidad, in Barbados, in Guyana, all over the place. My Asian fans, the people them in the UK, the people them in Africa, you know, big up on yourself. South America, big up on yourself too. In Europe, big up on yourself. France and all over. And yeah, also, if you want to follow me on social media, it is at Dirty Berry Show on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, all over. Take care until next time. Now, you know, when I switch over to this, I'm wanting to go and watch my scuba diving vlog. I want you to go and watch, yeah, every single thing I'm gonna put over there. So let's go and go watch them. All right, burritos, take care. Until next time.